Hola, my friend.
¿Cómo estamos? Ojalá que bien.
How you doing?
Aquí echándole duro, man. ¿Dónde eres usted?
Me?
Sí.
Well, I'm from the capital of first world problems. Issues, we're convinced the third world caused them. Our bank's too big to fail like it's awesome. The hard crooks walk while we jail all the soft ones. Nerd blasting rap like Saddam's 88 nerve gas attack that we supported. I heard them laugh at that. While our top brass gathers all the data and facts to be distorted. Presented to the citizens in images. Position themselves to take advantage of their timidness. Now that you mention it, it's kinda like how Dwight D. Eisenhower envisioned it. Listen here, I tell you to avoid it. But you might have to deal with them while looking for employment. Pharmaceutical companies cooking up the poisons. Suppress it cause you look like you enjoy it. And we expect privacy from agencies who despise us. Who know as long as they keep us comfortable, we won't rise up. The right bluff, we'll have them promise changes. Making enemies, the same ones Obama anchored. It's kind of funny that you say that. It's obvious they've been controlling the money since way back. Kind of like in your country, the money funnels through a couple of monkeys while the people are up Shit's Creek wondering how their leaders live with such a disconnect. The poorest are humiliated just to get respect, complete with neglect. Fuck you if you sleep on the steps. Even the best won't trust you until they see the check, which I guess is in the mail as a down payment on bail to get you out of jail for the weed charge, while others file bankruptcy in the ER, in a country full of deep scars. Dream shards, weak stars, and cheap cars that had the nerve to spend over a trillion on each war. But we're a threat to them, so much so you could get detention that never ends. I often ask if we were ever in, or if it was something they just told the gullible as they petted them on the head. Yep, I left up ahead. It's like the more is implied, the less something said. I appreciate the conversation. Yeah, but neither of us had an obligation. I know I'm not as famous, but thanks for your time and the ride. And I hope we never bomb your nation.
Yo tampoco, brother. Aquí te dejo y cuídate mucho, que esos son tiempos peligrosos. Gracias.